extraction from both the pineapple fruit and the banana. This is the pineapple fruit. After it has been harvested, the leaves are used for the extraction of the fibers. These are bananas, and this is the banana plant. After the fruit has been harvested, the fibers can be extracted from the pseudo stem, which is located from this point.
And they use different parts of the stem for different purposes. So for example, the core here is where they are the most delicate fibers, which is usually used for paper. Then going outwards, the fibers get stronger.